Hello, everybody. We use the app Hipcamp, and we got this camping spot called Wilderness Path. Let's take a look. This has garbage recycling, no restroom, at least in November, there's no restroom. And we could hook up our camper just fine. And it is next to the road. There is some road noise, but I still think after the road calms down, it is still quite lovely. Let's take a look. Here's where the RV camp parking is, and that's where we're going to have our fire. We tried to have a fire last night, but the wood was really damp and wet, and we didn't quite have enough paper to get it started correctly. But this is the little RV spot. As you can see, they're still close together, but a little far apart with the trees. And they have wood for $5. The dry wood is in the buckets. So that's my recommendation, is use what they provided for you. Last night, there was a sunset that was amazing. Very pretty up there. Creek here. Pretty. Water. And I think the tent camping is over here. I think it looks like they have a mole. They got moles. The only wildlife we saw was, we did end up seeing some elk, and we end up seeing a hawk. I wonder if there's tent camping, if they put out a porta potty for them. I wouldn't think they would allow them to park without a restroom. Maybe in the summer they do that. There's a spot. Kind of nice, secluded. Yes, there's road noise, but sometimes you have to compromise location, ease of getting here, and availability. This is a private camp on Hipcamp, but I imagine maybe they have a website too. I have to look. And they have water over here at least. Card table. Semi flat spot. Like I said, last night's sunset was amazing. When you get back in here, it's kind of nice. There are other camps in the area with camping and cabins. So if you're interested in that, I would look up Ashford, I think. Because I saw lots. And this time of year is the time of year to come because there's vacancies. I like their little signs with the Sasquatch or Bigfoot. looks like their utility area. Kind of looks like a ghost town. As you can see, it's kind of big, spacious, a little noisy. But once we get hunkered down in our camper, it does quiet at night. Okay. I hear some more water. I think this is where the campground ends and the private property starts. So, we'll stop right here. It's a pretty little stream. Anyway, it's a real nice little campground. I do wish it had a porta potty just on those times when you want to not use your camper restroom. It's very nice. Best campground ever. Thank you for watching.
There are waves outside my window. There are airplanes in the sky. There are ships on the horizon and a beach always nearby. Fish tacos on the table.